Hey friends, I'm not feeling too well today. I think I have a cold. Well, I guess it's a good time to tell you about what causes cold and many other such diseases. Sorry. And that's why we'll talk about virus. Human! You know that a bacterium is a very tiny organism, right? Well, a virus is so small that it's invisible to even a bacterium. This is how it is able to infect the tiny bacterium and the cells in our bodies. Unlike the bacterium, the virus has no cytoplasm or a nucleus or anything resembling a cell. It has a very basic structure of the DNA, covered by an outer protein shell and some fats. That's why viruses can't even be considered organisms at all. They are not actually living. They float around like debris in space, waiting to contact a host. And only once they enter a host can they reproduce. This is where the true terror of viruses is seen. Once inside, these little fellas hijack the cells of the organism by entering through the cell membrane. Once they do, the virus takes over the protein-building structures of the host cell and forces them to replicate the virus instead. The poor cell unknowingly begins manufacturing an army of the virus till the entire cell is infected. This poor, mindless slave cell does this till it explodes, releasing all the virus to infect the nearby cells. And that's how an infection spreads. That's why I got sick. But don't worry. Your bodies are super smart when it comes to saving you. Every time we fall ill with a virus, the body makes a special cell called a memory cell. This cell stores all the information about the virus and how it was defeated, so that the next time the virus attacks, your body's defense is ready to destroy it. Trivia time! Did you know that even antibiotics don't work on viruses? Because antibiotics are designed to fight bacteria. In your body, the most common viruses are actually bacteriophages that infect and destroy bacteria. Oh! I think I have a cold again. Well, kids, before I go, what's the common virus in our body that destroys bacteria? And here's hoping I feel better soon, so that I can keep bringing you so much fun and interesting facts. Until next time, this is me, zooming out. Oh no. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell, so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you.